all bets are off. The Bachelorette finale twist that no one saw coming. It's no secret that Ali Oetjen's season of The Bachelorette is not doing well in the ratings. The reality show debuted to the lowest ratings in the program's history on October 10, and there has been little improvement since. So much so that industry pundits are starting to predict that this season will be axed even before it reaches its finale. Online bookmakers SportsBid currently predict odds at $51 that the finale will not be broadcast on any media. Meanwhile, odds The Bachelorette Australia will not be renewed next year are at $3.50. SportsBid's Will Byrne told Now to Love recently, "More people are watching random people trying to win the chase than The Bachelorette, which shows viewers are just not interested in who Ali catches. Unfortunately, the writing is on the wall judging from the odds, and the axe looks ready to be swung." David Knox, the editor of TV Tonight, previously told Daily Mail Australia that the new season of The Bachelorette perhaps aired too soon after The Bachelor and Bachelor in Paradise before that, leading to viewer fatigue. "The concern is whether three seasons in 1 year is just too much. Several years ago, 10 realized they were damaging MasterChef by having too many spin-offs in a calendar year, and wisely pared it back to the mothership," David said. It follows reports that in the wake of CBS' takeover of Network 10, The Bachelorette or The Bachelor, or both, could be axed as they are too similar to one another to survive. However, a Network 10 spokesperson told Daily Mail Australia in August, "The claim that we think the shows are too similar and that there is only room for one is naive and false." Daily Mail Australia has contacted Network 10 for comment in relation to this story. The Bachelorette continues Wednesday at 7:30 p.m. on Network 10.